For if we are faithful to the end, trusting God just as firmly as when we first believed, we will share in all that belongs to Christ. Hebrews 3:14.
Truly my soul finds rest in God. My salvation comes from Him. Truly He is my rock and my salvation. He is my fortress. I will never be shaken. Psalm 62, verses 1 and 2.
Children gather, every nation, every tribe and tongue, lifting praises to you, Father, for your goodness, all as one. Let the cry of our hearts be the theme of our lives, lives reflecting your glory. Let the worship we bring be more than a song. We want to tell your story. Lord, receive our undivided affection. Be our first love and all we're living for. Every banner we wave, bring glory. Affection be yours and yours alone. We depend on our own ways. It's left us empty and longing for more, taking pride in our own strength, but we fail to acknowledge you, Lord. So let the cry of our hearts be the theme of our lives, lives reflecting your glory. Let the worship we bring be more than a song. We want to tell your story. Receive our undivided affection. Be our first love and all we're living for. Every banner we wave, bring glory to your name. And our undivided affection be yours and yours alone. Broken pieces and give us strength to rise again and again. Every banner we wave, bring glory to your name. Oh Lord, receive our undivided affection. Be our first love.